Hello everybody and welcome back to the Long War. So I was going to do the site recon here, well, the cover dock extraction, but when I was going to wait for one of our soldiers to get back, this one, Borislav, engineer, 7 hours left. We actually got this mission, site recon. So this is the one with the overrun fishing village with all the, oops, all the chrysalids, and it's a lot of money and panic reduction. That's always good. The problem is if we check our barracks here, we have like, well, we have 5 people with a little bit of experience, so I could bring those. But this is not a lot of firepower. We don't really have, and they're really slow as well. I guess we could bring, or we need to bring some rookies as well. So we could bring someone that's quick, the rookies. So we have a quick rookie that triggers the bomb, and then we just run like hell. But still, I'm not sure if we have the firepower here, because we lost one laser rifle as well. So we'll see. We can promote someone, but we already have a medic that has a promotion. Well, screw it. Let's try to make this happen. So it's 8 hours left. We could wait for our grenadier here. It's very close though. Yeah, now it's 7 hours left. Let's try. Whoa. Okay, did we get him back?
Excellent.
Did we get him back?
We look forward to seeing your progress.
Wounded. Really? Right. Let's wait for. Let's wait 10 minutes. Come on, go back, go back, go back. Okay, screw it. We will have to do it without an engineer then.
We are confident that you'll handle this matter with discretion.
Well, it's not too hard to bring, to choose who to bring. I'm just saying, we'll bring these guys for sure. Then we have 2 more room. So we will need to bring one rookie that's quick, and I couldn't care less for their health. So the only thing we need is speed and accuracy. So 14. Need more aim. Like this one. And if you survive, well, if we manage to do this at all, that would be awesome. And I can just give you. So we will just fight chrysalids and stuff like that. So really the armor makes no difference. I'm not sure how much damage a chrysalid can do, if we can survive one hit with 8 hit points. I would actually give a shotgun to my scout here, and a flashbang. Or a gunner, should use a saw, and an AP grenade. So Christopher, odd. Laser carbine, I guess. Shredder rocket. He would be quite slow though. Okay, so we need one more private. Bring one more with a lot of speed, I guess so. Or with a lot of aim actually. If one of these survives and gets to be a sniper, I would be one happy camper. So infantry, well, we don't have a scope anymore since we lost that in the last mission. You're really lacking firepower here. You should bring flashbangs. A lot of flashbangs, actually. Since we will not be able to use any healing. I will keep you here at 8 health. I wonder if I should give you a shotgun. Let's do it. Too bad we can't give our privates shotguns. They will have to deal with AP grenades. Infantry. So low aim though. Oh well. Is there anything else we can do here? I have a lot of flashbangs. I'm not sure if it's too many flashbangs almost. Perhaps giving you a laser sight might be good. The thing is, I'm not sure how to do this mission. Because I have seen Marbasir doing this, and he usually just camp the spawn until the chrysalids run out of bodies, and then he plants the bomb. But it's not a guarantee that you will kill all the spawns with Overwatch fire, so. It's very risky.
We have visual on the mission.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada.
What? So we are going to Canada to what might be our last mission. Yeah. So I always get to May here. The worst part with the last mission is that I could have just had abandoned it.
We've been asked to investigate some unusual activity taking place near a small fishing village on the island of Newfoundland. Local government officials were responding to a Mayday signal when all contact was lost. From the ship, the village, and the rescue team itself.
So,
Strike One
will
need to move
sure.
in and secure the area. Let's see if we can find out what happened here. Objectives updated.
The biggest problem with all my shotguns is that they are very bad at reactionary fire.
Aye, aye, Commander.
The good part is that they will.
Moving to position.
They might do a lot of damage up close and also
Rolling.
With the close combat specialization.
Okay.
That's quite nice as well. And almost most importantly is that they have much more ammunition than your assault rifle. First group.
Chrysalids. These things are more of a threat to the civilian population than any other alien species. If they're spreading through this area, we better move fast to find out where they're coming from. Objective updated.
Right. Four of them. So these groups actually. This is what I brought all the grenades for. Let's try to deal with this one in the back here. And this. That's quite bad. Okay, almost. Almost a kill, but not quite. So how far can you throw this flashing bangy? Well, quite far, actually. Guess you should just stand your ground here and shoot. What?
Shot failed to connect.
Oh, let's take another shot then. Nope. 270% chance shots missed.
Get it done.
I'd like to kill the one with one health. Oh well. Let's take a shot at this guy. Nice. Let's move you up here and land this flashbang before I forget to use it. I think so, at least. That's how we're supposed to deal with these guys.
No longer a threat.
Let's move a little bit backwards here. Fire at the leader here. I think we are out of range. I hope so. The good part with these chrysalids is that, man, they are quite close actually, is that they have no civilians to attack on this map. So they will just run at us. Oof. Oh! Those combat specialist scout! Yeah, baby! I kind of wanted more damage than that, but keep your cool, guys, keep your cool. No more close combat specialists. Okay. So there's whoa, the camera is acting crazy. Kind of sounds like what are they called? Finnmans. Good night. Well, I guess this is a good target for our private, I was going to say, but he's actually not 100% chance to hit this guy.
I'm all out.
Yeah, let's get close and personal. Right, so far so good.
We're green to go.
Position confirmed.
But that's a good part of this mission, is that it's very
solid copy.
Easy to foresee how it will play out. At least somewhat. Like this first part, you usually get a group down here. At least on in Long War, I think. Otherwise, you usually start finding zombies inside this area. Anywho,
good to go.
I tend to use cover, even well. I'm not sure if it's only chrysalids, but the thing is, if you have cover, your guys usually use a sidestep maneuver, so they can go to the left, to the right, or stand in the middle. So they actually have a much easier way to shoot than if you stand on one square without any cover.
No need to ask twice.
We have a slow and steady scout. So reload. Staggering the reloads might be useful.
What was that?
Okay, another group. Might have height advantage here. Some decent... Whoa! Nice, every single Overwatch shot hit. Still not sure if we are able to kill them all on one round. We might still need that flashbang. Will we need it? That's the question. I think I will actually try to use kind of grenades or something instead. So if I spread the love and then like use two grenades or something, perhaps, I'm not sure. Should be a good choice. I hope. Thing is, we actually need to use two grenades at least. Let's try this. One damage. Damn it. Wasn't so good. This should be a kill. So we need 3 more damage. Is that something you can do, Christopher, here? Well, I'm not sure if I want to go this far forward. Yikes! Phew. Right. It's really important that we try to save our resources here in the form of grenades and stuff. And rockets. I might actually try to start using some rockets now, because they are actually not that easy to use on this map, since they will run so close to us that we might not be able to fire rockets reliably at them.
Rolling.
So our infantry, well, we should have brought her a little bit longer, I think, since she needs to stay ahead. So she can use a little bit of steady weapon and stuff.
On my way.
Right, steady weapon.
Move into position.
It's really nice experience if we survive, but still, I mean, so freaking bad. I don't like this group we have on this side. Since when we activate the bomb, we will have to run back. Running through all these guys might not be a good idea.
Bien. Solid copy.
But,
okay.
Move into position.
Slow and steady wins the race here. One problem is that we don't really have anyone with any like opportunities or something like that, I think. Nope. Because that's something you would like to bring to this mission, is soldiers with opportunist perk. Since there will be a lot of reactionary fire.
Okay.
You've got zombies near your position, Strike One, which means the chrysalids aren't far behind. We need to find out where these things are coming from on the double.
Are we far away enough? I think we are. Sure hope so. Whoa!
Target still up.
Quite some power in that shotgun at least.
Moving out.
Come on, stop panicking guys. It's just a freaking zombie. Bad news, I think we are out of range, but I should really learn how many squares they can move. Not sure where he's going though. Okay, he's using the door. How polite. Right. Whoa! Let's hope we don't get another group of chrysalids this round. Thank you.
That's affirmative.
What? He must be somewhere around here.
Getting it done.
Yeah, well, I don't want to stand back here, that's for sure. Invisible zombies?
I'm on it, Commander.
That's bad news.
Kill him.
Good to go.
Reloaded.
Where did he go? So he might run away the other way, but. This is really strange. Really, really strange. Do I have anyone with move ability to check if it's inside here? Nope, not really. Oh well. You can't see all this area, so. It should be back here somewhere, but we moved in here and then back out. Who knows? Well, let's just get going.
Yes, Commander.
So, steady weapon for you.
Moving.
Glenn with the shotgun here.
Moving out.
That's interesting.
On the move.
King Scarlet, you need to reload.
In my time.
Okay, I guess this is a zombie.
You hear that? There's something out there.
Okay, it's a zombie. What is he doing? Oh, come on. Turned into a chrysalid, I think. Yeah, I did. So that made him a little bit more dangerous. I think we still are out of range though. I think. Yeah. Look at this rookie.
Adjusting aim.
I think I had enough watch shots if I would have missed that. So. Time to move towards the ship. actually spawn one guy from this shark here. Hopefully you will not trigger two groups.
I'm no fisherman, but something about that shark just doesn't look right.
Perhaps it's this shark, not the one up here, man.
Moving out. Enemy in sight.
Okay, it's a zombie. Let's get you over here. Steady weapon.
Move into position.
Right. You can overwatch. Right, how about you?
On my way.
Let's get you a little bit closer and then reload.
Ready to rock.
I mean, using Overwatch with a shotgun is, like I said, kind of a waste.
I feel, Commander.
But I'm feeling lucky. At least the shotgunner is not using Overwatch yet, so that's good. Only 4 damage with the machine gun, that's pretty bad. Nope, not from the shotgun. Didn't I use Overwatch on him? Perhaps I didn't. Well, I think I did.
Well, that's new.
That only happened every single time we played this map before.
Keep an eye out for anything else the chrysalids might be nesting in.
What? Pew pew. Look at this haircut. Looks really like a rookie, I have to say. Nice, 7 damage. I guess this is a good shot for a shotgunner. Well, it's not a good shot, but I prefer to use a shotgun against this guy. So I could use Overwatch for the other ones against Chrysalid.
Damn it, enemy is still alive.
Oh, nice job, Cowboy.
I'm about to start keeping score.
Even if you only have 69 aim, you are actually doing work. I'm just, well, never mind. Scratch that.
Shot wide.
Right, so we usually have one more group over here on the boats, or at least one more group. So I'm kind of tempted to bring some people up here.
Yes, Commander.
While I reload and stuff.
That's affirmative.
I guess I could bring you a little bit forward.
Разберемся.
Not too much.
Продолжим.
Mr. Shotgun and Glenn here can be down here. Let's actually bring you up here as well. I don't like to bring everyone up here.
Let's do this.
But
let's do this.
Let's do this.
I guess it's happening right now.
I'm on it, Commander.
Right.
Rock and roll.
So the thing with this mission is that it's...
Слышали.
It's controllable in a sense until you come to the boat and they will just spawn chrysalids like indefinitely. I'm not sure if I will do the Marbosir tactic and try to wait them out or if I will try to do it quick and dirty.
Heading there now.
We'll see. Since I could use one of my kind of privates to just activate the bomb.
Heading there now.
thing I'm scared about, the group that usually circle around this area, so that's why I'm quite cautious here. Yeah, like that group. Come on! Yeah, baby! That Mexican guy is doing his best. Oh no, we have Finmans. We actually have Finmans in this mission. I didn't know about that. Oh, shotgun! Reactionary fire. Yeah, a miss. That's not going to be the last time. Oh, it's actually a full group. Right. This isn't very good. This isn't very good at all. Well, Holly, I think you will start shooting. Not a whole lot else you can do, really. Miss.
I'm out of firepower over here. Oh, damn it.
So, flashbang on these guys. We could move back a little bit. How about the flashbang from over here? It's almost. I guess I could use an AP grenade like this. To guaranteely kill one of them. I'm thinking about how to deal with this, that we have a lot of thin man back here, which I kind of want to use my rocket launcher against, but then I would like to use a steady weapon first. Alright, so let's actually do it like this. I will use this grenade here. It will do some damage. Oh, I guess we could wait for it for last though. And we do have this private that can use it instead. Let's use the private instead. Brasalia Granato! Yosh! I wonder if there is Japanese guys' voices in this. Can't remember. So now we can either fall back, which isn't a terrible idea. Let's take a shot at this guy.
Damn it, missed the target.
I think about falling back and using using a steady weapon. We should be out of range for the melee attack. It's mostly about the thin man's though.
I'm on it, Commander.
Don't trigger anything back behind us. Thank you. Come on, don't make it to us in one go. Man, I was this guy. He's doing his share of killing. Glenn isn't that good at with the shotgun, but. This is bad. Whew. That was like two movements away.
Kill confirmed.
Getting close combat on this scout was the best thing ever done. I think you moved twice now, dude. Problem is that he moved and saw our guys, so now he will spot them for these. Oh, he moved twice as well. So this is the rocket target. Oh, that guy moved once. Okay, it's just a private. Right, so rocket launcher. Now we have to make this happen. Problem is that it's not that much of a destructible cover. But we'll see. Hope we kill one. And he didn't even get this cover. Well, more this cover. Damn it. That's actually really bad. That's actually really, really bad. So how's your throwing arm, Glenn? Because we need a flashbang and we need it now.
I'm on it, Commander.
I guess we could use Scarlet here. Damn it, we can't reach the one back here. Can't reach the one down there, so we could hopefully get here and get these two guys. Look at that. So close. Oh well.
On my way.
I guess we have to try to land as much damage as possible on the run here. This might do two damage, most likely one damage.
Grenade out.
Two damage. Suppression on the one in the back, perhaps.
Bien.
That will use a lot of our ammunition.
Move into position.
Let's see if we can get a shot from up here. Yes, you can. Whoa, that's a kill.
I'm all out.
So who wants to use a flashbang? Who got the best shot here? Well, friendly has the best shot. So I will actually use you to flashbang this guy. But first, let's take a shot with a shotgun here. Most likely not a kill, but
target still up.
Suppression. He might just break it. That's a problem. Damage. see what happens. Really, I don't understand how they can use poison so far away. I think that's quite strange. Okay. Not soap. He doesn't have covering fire. Actually, these are actually decent shots. Problem is that we only have one shot, so it's not like it's going to matter that much. And he will most likely be able to flank us the next turn, and that's actually really dangerous. This is actually much worse than it looks. 80% chance. Yeah, this is really bad. I guess we could use your lightning reflexes to fall back. But still need to deal with these guys in some way or another. So will we be able to use rockets against the chrysalids? Perhaps. Let's look at this scatter. So stupidly bad. And if I take that shot, I do not have anyone that can finish him off. Right, let's use your lightning reflexes here.
Aye, aye, Commander.
5% chance.
Incoming over here.
Problem is that if he knows where we went, he might be able to just flank us here, but it should be kind of okay. So now we either fall back and reload, or we stand our ground and reload. And I think we kind of need to fall back and reload. Even if we will take a lot of acid damage here. But this guy will be able to flank us if we stay up here, so. We only have 7 HP, so that's why I'm not really comfortable keeping you here.
Roger. Tracking.
Well, you only have 8 health, so you do, however, have this tactical sense, which is nice. Medkit, so you don't really care about the acid all that much. So that's good.
Okay.
Let's bring you back here to reload.
It's killing time.
Perhaps just hunker down up there. Will that be enough? I don't think so. Oh, this isn't actually cover, really.
Got it.
Oh well. Problem is that there's still one here that can use his poison attack. Oh, I should have just used a steady weapon, I think. So, do you want to go up here and try to revive this guy? Well, we can't really revive him, so.
Okay.
Thing is, I kind of want to use the medkit for our scout.
Got it covered.
Still poisoned here? Yes, we are.
That's affirmative.
This is dangerous. Keeping you in half cover here and wasting one medkit to stabilize. Our only medkit, that is. Oh, that actually counted as a paramedic. That's huge. Right, so. Is this cover? Okay.
Got it covered. I'm on it.
Come back here. Because we have a chrysalid. And we have two. Two Finman activated here, so. I'm not too happy with this. Is this a dash? Is this a dash? Maybe it's hard to see without a dash.
Right. I'm on it.
So we are almost waiting for this acid to run its course. So we need one more for our scout here. Haven't really seen anyone yet, so.
Moving.
Let's go back here and reload. So you can go up here, I guess.
Moving to position.
And hunker down. Down or watch. So watch. I haven't heard the Thin Man's for quite some while, so.
You hear that?
Alright, so now our scout is back in action.
No need to ask twice.
Okay, there is that guy. That's cool, but
I'm on the move.
Yeah, I don't like all this half cover shenanigans.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I know that the move by what I and I kind of risked this mission by reviving or stabilizing my private here. That's bad, but I need to get them promoted and I need a sniper. The thing is, he will be wounded for a month anyway, so perhaps it's a bad choice. So should I hunker down here? I mean, they shouldn't get a shot at you back here. I'm a little bit scared about how close I am here, but should be safe. Yeah, oh, come on, you have to be safe here. Let's take a pot shot here. I wonder if he sees my private from there. Bet he did, but he backed off. But that's something I don't like, that they usually do stuff like that. They just enter your range and then they fall back. Really feels like they are a little bit cheating a little bit. Like the fact that my scout is so slow. No.
That's affirmative.
Because
I'm on it, Commander.
If I had a quick scout, like you should have, I could just try to run around into full cover. Now I'm stuck in half cover all the time.
Heading for that location.
This is a good shot, but I need to stay alive for one more round. I mean, it's way too risky actually.
Okay.
What's the camera focusing on right now? Okay. It's interesting, a zombie. I guess that's a decent shot to take, but I would prefer to see where the
good to go.
That ship didn't just run aground. It looks like it was overrun. I'd say that's the likely source of our chrysalid problem. I guess we should just be thankful it wasn't a cruise liner.
Yeah. So we found a sort of the infection, but yeah. That chrysalid was just standing there. But,
on my way.
Yeah, man. This is so bad. The fact that I know that Finnmans will just own me. Sneaky flank shot soon.
Will do.
Oh, just take it. 6 critical, not very impressive. Yes, of course he came here right when I didn't. Well, at least I survived a 50-50 shot, but still. And you see that he just entered right at the edge here, so. It's a little bit irritating. And this is where you want to have snipers, I'm just saying. Having snipers in this situation would be nice. I don't think we need to use that rocket. Just to blow his cover. And that's not even like a guaranteed hit or anything. Quite bad scatter, even with the fire in the hole. But Christopher is delivering, so that's good. Right, let's get some overwatches here, since we have one guy in half cover. It's quite important that we keep him covered. But, yeah, take a shot.
Target still up.
I'm on the move.
Let's get back here and reload.
Let's do this.
Watch. There is that guy, and he will do a 50-50 shot. No. Falling back. Ma. First miss of our Mexican friend here. Take cover behind this fish, that's too bad.
I'm on it, Commander.
Well, we only have half cover to play with here. So I think he's back here. So he's kind of likely to. He might just take a peek here and shoot at us. But let's bring me back here and use steady weapon. Actually, let's hunk you down. How many are overwatching? I only have one guy on Overwatch.
Overwatching.
8 hit points. Well, overwatching with a shotgun will not do a whole lot. The thing is, I can't really get you in any good positions and hunker down at the same time, so. Screw it. Screw it. Let's see him take a peek here. No. Actually ran away like this. Right in the face. Problem is that I need to hit him 3 times while he can just fire once. Oh, Holly! Holly to the rescue! Thank you! Alright. But this episode has been quite long now, so I think I will need to end it and try to reach the boat in the next one. So thanks guys for watching, and wish me good luck. I will definitely need it. Goodbye.